Alright, what's going on, everyone? Welcome to Misao. This is another indie game made in the... Well, this one was made in Wolf RPG. I don't know what the difference is between... Either way, I saw this on someone else's channel. I'll put it like an annotation and probably in the description of their channel. A Symphonic Penguin. I was looking around for indie games and crap, and they also happen to be a subscriber of mine, so... Which I want to say right now, if you are a subscriber of mine, I will normally go check your channel out and see if there's anything you have on there that is worth watching, honestly. If you're like a Let's Player, I'll go on there, see what game you're playing, and I'll play it and I'll give you a shout out for showing me it. You might not have done it directly, but I still think it's awesome. So I saw this and I saw like the first episode that they had to offer and I was like, wow, this game looks hilariously horrible because it just was. So I kind of know the first, well, their first video was 20 minutes long. I probably can get past this part quicker knowing what to do. But another quick shout out to the Vowel Owl. Again, I'll put annotation and something in the description for it. I know the person. I talk to them here and there on Skype and such. Great guy. Should go subscribe to his channel as well. He does PC games and such. He actually just recently played Aliens Colonial Marines. I haven't got a chance to beat the game myself or watch his videos on it, but I think you guys should go watch his videos. So so let's get into this now. So enter this girl's name with the keyboard. Because I just don't care enough, I'll name her a key. I don't know. It's Japanese, I'm assuming, so I'm probably destroying help. I'm probably just like just destroying the name. Am I supposed to press a button? I actually didn't look up the key commands. Actually, I'm kind of stupid and I always forget to do that. But I did make the game full screen though. I did do that. Find me. Okay, so I'm pressing enter. I'm guessing enter is the command for this. Misao, is that you, Misao? And I'm assuming that's how you say it. I'm assuming that's what I got from the video. I don't know Japanese worth crap, as you can tell from if you watch my Persona 4 video. I don't know Japanese worth anything. Where am I? Okay. Hopefully you can't see the benchmark up top, because I did notice that whenever the screen went to black screen every time during their recording. So what was I dreaming? Probably. Yep. Probably. I don't even know what you're dreaming about, but yeah. I thought I heard Misao. I guess it was just a dream. I don't know who that is. It's been 3 months. 3 months since what? Oh no, it's late. No, it's so late. I'm going to be late for school. I'm probably going to do a voice for her. I don't know. I didn't do a voice for Ib or Gary or anything. Misao never stood out too much in our class. She was just a simple girl, really. I wasn't too close to her, but I was always worrying about Misao being alone. I hoped I could be her friend, but that didn't happen. What do you mean that didn't happen? 3 months ago, Misao went missing. She wasn't coming to school, and she hadn't come home either. She's not the type to flee home. Our parents were saying that she might have gotten involved into something. Well, I'm off. Involved into what? Our class spread the rumor that Misao was long dead by... Oh, she got killed. She got kidnapped and killed and left on the side of a river. I really hope they're wrong. I want to be a friend. Maybe you can be. So this is an RPG kind of game, I'm assuming. I don't know anything about it. I'll have the download link in the description. My bad. And I'll go back and do that with Ib, because I completely forgot to put it in all the 12, 13 parts, I think it was. 13 parts, I think, that video, that series was. Great game, still. Ib's great game. Hopefully, I'm hoping this can be great. You're disgusting looking, mister. Sota. So here, and then you have... Sota, the attractive teacher of Aki's class, popular with students for his generosity. Attractive teacher? That doesn't look attractive. It looks attractive. That girl's attractive. That guy, not attractive at all. No. So, I don't know. This is so cool as ever. All right. So, yeah, I'm just like staring out the window. I'm assuming that's a window. Yeah, a window. That voice I heard in my dream. Was that Misao? Okay, you have an exclamation point above your head. You've got the guts to ignore my lecture. I've got guts to do a lot of... What was that? Oh, eek. This information will be essential for the test, so you better listen. I don't listen in class. You shouldn't listen in class, Aki. Ayaka? Yes, sir. Sorry. I'm sorry. Giggle. Yeah, you better start sweating. People are gearing up for the test. God damn it! You're Japan. Parents are gonna kill you. Stereotypes. What the hell is with that? It's like a doorbell. Not even like a school bell, but... Alright. Mrs. Soto has a new suit. Like, whoa! Super suave. Super suave. Akia's best friend, a fat following girl who looks up to Mrs. Soto. Ayaka, have you... Oh, you've been talking him up all morning. Don't you ever get tired of babbling? But he's such a ladies man. I'm a ladies man. That guy, not so much. I should not be a ladies man, but still. He's so nice and smart and the best. I'm better than him. Oh yeah, gotta use some hand cream. Oh, yeah, some hand cream. Wait, what? Did you hear? I did. There's a rumor Mrs. Soto has a hand fetish. Oh god, his hands. Screw the feet. Just go for the hands. The hands. So maybe if I clean my hands constantly every day all the time, he'll like me more. Bleh. I don't really care, Ayaka. Don't really care, she says. You've got no eyes for men, Ayaka. I'm butchering that so much, and you guys will probably not even care because you don't know Japanese. Seriously, what do you see in a seducer like Toma? I never said I liked anybody. I just think he's kind of cool, that's all. Really? Yeah. Yes, really. I got like really angry there. I was like, how fucking dare you. Yoshino. He is not a Yoshi, that is right. There's been some spooky paranormal... I feel this guy's like... Or this girl. Is that a guy or a girl? That's a girl. I was gonna say, if I see a flamboyant guy, I'm going for a flamboyant voice with them. There's been some spooky paranormal business going on at this school. I'm getting a little freaked. Do you also have a hand fetish? Paranormal my ass, damn right! Aki's classmate, a boy carefree in appearance, personality, everything. I'm for real. It's for real. The other day, the kid in the other class got dragged away in the bathroom. What the hell? But yes, the bathroom class. It's a new class. I invented it. I swear. Aki's classmate, leader of the bullies. I thought she was like the class president. What the hell? That looks like a freaking stoner. Kudo. Alright. There was also the glass in the third floor hallway being broken from inside. His classmate, a calm, early, maturing youth. Yeah, this guy smokes a lot of pot. That's why his hair's green. Don't smoke pot, kids, because your hair turns green and then you see awesome things. Wait. Gotta be ghost. Gotta call the Ghostbusters. And I'm scared. His classmate, just... Otum, for short? Toma's girlfriend, so... Yeah, I'll call her Otum, I guess. I don't know. Ghost! Dumbass. Those ain't exist. What if this Misa's curse? Dude, that ain't exist. Ain't is a word in the dictionary, actually, for those of you who don't know. That's actually true. I never knew it until someone showed me. And I was like, God damn it. Look, this is no time for jokes. But I mean, it's totally possible. It's been 3 months since she vanished, then this stuff just suddenly starts. If those events are static, stop speaking slang, kid. Miso's curse, then Yoshino will be cursed sooner or later. What did I do? Yoshino, you did bully Miso a lot. Bullying? Why, I never. I was just making a little fun. And Toma always screwed with Miso. You're the one who will get cursed. Me? Ha, I'm fine. Misa looked up to me. I wonder. Come on, I'm scared. I mean, I'm your girlfriend. Misa might have a grudge. You know what? I don't think anyone cares about you. Don't sweat, Otom. Oh, God, I'm so bad at this. I'll protect you. Otomi? Yeah, Otomi. I'm assuming it's Otomi. Otome. I don't know. Otomi! Ha, do what you like, lovebirds. I'm so bad at reading. Miso, please don't curse me. Please don't curse us. The rest are fair game, though. What is he? Oops, did I say that out loud? You fucked us over, guy. Come on. You done goofed. An earthquake? Yeah. You done goofed. Yep, you done goofed. You cursed us. Got dark right quick. What the heck's going on? I'm not going to make fun of this kid, like, grammar anymore. Maybe, just maybe, it really is Misa's curse. Misa's real mad at us. Yeah, she's probably mad at you. Shut up, what the hell? I was just kidding about the curse crap. Ah! Akeem? Help! Oh god, run away! Can I move now? No, just press enter. Sounds like it's raining? I don't know if that's outside or that's the game. Misao? Ah, what the hell is with the frame drop all of a sudden? Every time I play a game, there's always a frame drop no matter where I'm going. Misao? Okay, the frames are starting to somewhat pick back up. I don't know. This happens in, like, every game. Then I have to, like, stop recording, exit the game, and then start re-recording. I'm not going to pick it up from this spot. This is a lot of reading. I'm pressing enter. Nothing's happening. All right. We're going to end it here real quick. I don't know if I can skip all this afterwards. I'll gladly sit through it again just to pick up from where I left off, but this shouldn't be happening. Yeah, the game's not running. All right, so be right back in a second. I can hear her speaking to me. Enter, there we go. Nice, now it's running nicely. Oh, now it's gotta be her. Shut up, I don't want to hear her damn voice. Okay, you're talking crazy talk. I'm not! Find me. This game better not be fucking framey. It's a friggin' like, bleh. I don't understand what my this is like the shittiest computer ever. World shittiest not world, but still shittiest computer. Misa. Oh, what the shit? Help find me. Help find me. Help. No, help. Help me find what? Can I press enter or is this like an event? I'm pressing enter. Z. I'm pressing. Ah, God. That's what they said. They said, God. And then they died. And that was the end of Solomon Grundy. Ugh. Misao. Ah, you finally come to.
Oh, God, what the fuck was that? It's you.
You person, where am I? I was just in the classroom. And who are you? You are like the most vampiric looking bastard I've ever seen. Vampire, I'm calling it. This guy's gotta be a vampire. He's got like eyeliner, his eyes are red, he's got like somewhat pointed ears. Vampire. I am Oni. I'm gonna call you Oni, the student council president, and this is the student council room. Luckily for you, you've ended up somewhere safe. Ended up. After the earthquake, the school was sucked into another world. This school's inside. This what the hell just happened? What? The game better still be recording, I swear. What the fuck? The game just won't open. I hope it's still recording. I'm this is me going on hoping it's recording because it says it's recording up the top, but it just like. It exited out of the screen and it just popped open and reopened again. I don't know. I really hope this is still recording. I'm not going to bother taking the chance of just stopping. After the earthquake, the school was sucked into another world. This sent those inside flying all across the school. Another world? What's that supposed to mean? And why would that happen? Well, it's a curse. It is the result of this girl's curse that this school was sealed in another world. Hold up a second. A curse. It couldn't be. Misao? I'm guessing that it's her. President Oni! Finally made it. I thought it was a goner. What's up, curly glasses? It's not curly. Squiggly glasses. I don't know. Something from freaking Girl Trying to Paradise. Whatever they call that guy. Swirly glasses boy. That's right. So you finally returned, Miss Library? She's the school's vice president, always in the library, so that's what we call her. So then, Miss Library, how does it look? It's messed up and gunked up and funked up. The foundation and everything is wrecked, and I haven't been able to find any exits. Plus, evil spirits are going and attacking people. I saw a student killed before my eyes. I'll never be able to eat hamburgers again, or... It's kind of horrible. hamburgers... I don't think I'm ever going to be eating those again. By the way, someone died. Yes, that happened. So I see. Thank you for your report. You may now retire for now. Okay, I'll just say upright. Yes, well, I'm going back to the library. Call me anytime you need. You're gonna die, bitch. Evil spirits, the curse must have summoned them. The school's now a den of spirits, and there's nowhere to run. There's only one solution, undoing the girl's curse. There's surely no other way. How am I supposed to undo a curse? By saving the girl's soul, Miss Aki, you must know what it is you have to do.
I do?